Damn, that looks dumb. But it makes me happy, so that's great. I'm on the floor of the living room right now. I just came home from work, but something very exciting has arrived. I need to do a review video. So that's that, as you can see from the title as well. So this will be a review of Korean snacks, which I got from SeoulBox. I'll put their link in the description down below. And as you can see, it's very, very pretty. And I'm really excited. This is a August box, of course. And it comes in this beautiful package. Got the SeoulBox V version. So that's a vegetarian slash vegan version. So all the snacks are vegetarian slash vegan friendly. Let's see. So yeah, in the pamphlet that comes along, there's basically just a little overview of what's in here, what you can get in the box. I don't think it's all the snacks here. I don't know if this is all of them or if this is all the possible ones and you only get some of these, but we shall see. And some other information, which is really, really cool. So yeah, let's get started and right on to tasting the snacks. Oh, just a little bit of a backstory. Why do I have a unboxing video of Korean snacks? So this was kind of a random decision, like most of the things on my channel. This is another random one. I'm actually, a few months ago, I started studying Korean, which is going very slowly because there's a ton of other things to do in a day. It's just a very interesting language to me and I can read it at this point, probably at a toddler level, but I can read Hangul, but I still don't understand most of the words. So it'll be interesting seeing me try to say the names of the snacks. Let's just get started. The first thing that we have is this thing. This is a honey peanut caramel corn. Yeah, it says 꿀땅콩. 꿀땅콩. Yeah. Caramel corn. Here. I like peanuts. I like corn. So I'm excited to try this. Ooh, it smells really nice. Okay, so they look like this. Mmm, it's sweet. They're like, in Slovenia we have something very similar, which is called smoky, which is basically peanut kind of, what would be similar, like peanut Cheetos, I guess? And this tastes sweet because it's caramel. Yeah, I really like this. The second thing is this. And it is a cold brew, BTS cold brew coffee. And we got one with Jimin. My friend's gonna love this because he's her favorite. I won't be trying this right now. I might do it later. But yeah, this should be exciting. I know they promoted this in some of their videos and in BTS and the soup. I'll get back to that later in the end of the video. Oh, this is really cool. Okay, so I knew that roughly what was gonna be in here, and one of the options is also this BD21 hairband. And look what I got, the cutest one, the absolute cutest one. I got RJ hairband, not hairband, but like eye mask for sleeping. And oh my god, you know what? Look what I have! This is the only piece of like BTS merch that I have. It's this big RJ pillow, which I love so much because it's so nice and soft. And these two together. Damn, that looks dumb. But it makes me happy, so. It's very hot today. It's the middle of summer, so yeah. We're not keeping this on, even though it's super, super cute and I love it very much. The next thing is not a snack, but it's this cute little pin thingy. Yeah, it's a pin. This is a Halabong badge. And it says this is a serve the Korean summer vibes with this Halabong badge. It has two pins so that you don't need to worry whether your pin disappears suddenly. This is very cute. I love the colors. Probably gonna put this on a whatever. It could also go on a shirt. Moving on, there is still much to go. The next thing we have is this. Tongmatang. Tongmatang. Tanpen. Chip. Roll. Oh, roll. Roll. Cream cheese. Oh, cream cheese. Yeah. Duh. So these are some cream cheese toll rolls, I guess. Oh, yeah. They look like this. Oh. Okay. It's also a little bit sweet. I wasn't expecting that. It's nice. But I was expecting something savory. So it's a bit of a surprise. Protein chip crispy rolled cheese. The harmony of smooth cream cheese and sweet vanilla bean. That explains it. 10 grams of natural protein from wholemeal flour. A proud product of... Okay. Tongmildang, Korea's number one healthy snack maker. Easy and healthy bites for your amusement park tour. Enjoy with milk or latte. Oh, that would actually be great, I think. I'll try them with some milk or latte afterwards. Maybe with the coffee. But yeah, I really like those. So next, we have something that's also not a snack. It's this little postcard. And it says something in the back. Oh, I suppose you can get several of these or something. A seventh postcard of the SeoulBox. Continue collecting your monthly Moshi merch. Yeah, okay, cute. So these are collectibles apparently. If you have a monthly subscription box, then you probably can collect them. Ooh, this is interesting. So this is clearly a mushroom. It feels like some kind of rice cake snack. This is really interesting. Oh, this is probably ramyeon. Wait a minute. I think it's ramyeon. I think there's a patch here and then it feels like it needs to be cooked. So it's like mushroom ramyeon. That could be really good. Tongmyeon. Tongmyeon. Oh? Okay, I think that came instead of this. I think in the normal non-vegan slash vegetarian box you would get this. Well, it's all in Korean, but we will read it later and see how this is made. But for now, we have this, and this looks really, really nice. This basically looks like crisps or chips. Potato chip. Potato chip. Yeah, smells like potato chips. I just wish it's... You can see it's like the bag is so half full. I just wish there was more like that, seems a bit. But anyway. Yeah, that's really nice. They come in these long, thin strips. And these also taste kind of sweet. That's the biggest surprise for me, that all the things kind of have this sweet taste to them. My palate is so used to expecting that chips just taste salty, and it does, but it also has a sweet tang to it. But this is really, really good. I think this is my favorite so far. It's not in this catalog. It's good. I'll look it up later. I might put some notes here. Next we have this, black churros, and this looks heavenly. Smells chocolatey and coffee-like. Comes out like that. So it's very crumbly, very crunchy. And this inside is some kind of a coffee filling. Yeah, oven-baked churros with deep dark chocolate flavors and a hint of cinnamon taste. Oh yeah. Filled with yellow cream cheese made with gouda and honey. Oh, wow. I totally thought that was just like kind of a cream, like coffee cream. I think this with coffee, winning combination. I'll try this later with the BTS cold brew. Have another chocolatey thing, which is this. So this is a Udo peanut choco stick. Ooh. So, oh no, it broke. But it looks like this. is basically just a crunchy, like, breadstick covered in dark chocolate and peanuts. Yummy! So here we have another thing that is not a snack. It's a face mask. It is a whitening and hydrating face mask. Vita Halo, good to glow. I'm excited to try this. Ooh, okay, this is a, is that a, like a cheese stick? I'm not sure what to expect here. I'll get back to that. I need to get something to open. Then we have a Dalgona coffee, Dalgona latte, a powder. I'll need to make that later as well, but this, I'm also excited to try this. Oh, this will be nice too. I like coffee. I don't drink that much coffee, but I do love it. Then we have this, and these are some really nice fancy cookies. This is a, did I have them turn the right side? This is a potoring. Oh yeah, buttering. Buttering cookies. They look pretty familiar, like these Danish biscuits, or like, are they Danish? I'm not sure, but like they have similar biscuits here in Slovenia as well. Some of this cute little package, and let's give them a taste. They are very crumbly. So yeah, delicious butter biscuits. I have three more, three little ones. The first one is this chocolate cookie. This is a chicory. This looks like a delicious cookie. Let's give it a taste. Oh, this looks like a delicious cookie, yeah. So, here it is. Give it a taste. Oh yeah, looks nice. Mm-hmm. So it's filled with this really, really good dark chocolate. It reminds me, I think, of these Milka cookies, or of these, actually I think they're pretty like ordinary brand that you can get in Lidl, and they're very, very nice. I really like them. I wish that there was more of these. Too bad there's only one that came, but it is greatly appreciated. We have this, which I'm not sure what this is because it doesn't say much on the thing. So it could be a caramel. It's a little bit, it's very hard and kind of bendy. Oh, it broke. I'm not sure if this is gonna be sweet or salty. I think this is rice something. So yeah, it reminds me of these, when we used to go to a Chinese restaurant, they had these, that was kind of the coating of something, so I think it's rice something, and it wouldn't be surprising because Asia. A sweet bite for a lazy afternoon, one bite tastes the spirit of a 40-year pursuit by Master Kim Kyu-hyun. So, it doesn't say what it's made of, but I might find some information and put it here. If I don't, then I didn't discover anything. But it's a good treat in any case. I like it. And the last thing is this. This is a Hangkong Sentu. Hangkong Sentu. Oh, okay. It's three cookies, they smell like peanuts. It's three little cookies and they all look like this. Ooh, very crumbly. They're filled with something. Probably peanut. Very sweet. Nice. Peanutty. This will be great with coffee too. I should really try these snacks with coffee. So I'm back with a cup. Smells nice. I think I should probably drink this with ice, but just for a taste. This is good coffee. Not much to it, but I'm happy with a good cup of coffee. Oh, which cookie should we try with this? I did say these are good for to enjoy with coffee, I think so. I'll try one of these. Oh yeah. This brings out the flavor so much. This is great. What a great way to end a hard day of work. Day of hard work. Yeah, that's it. I should also try it with these butter cookies. Lovely. I think my favorite are probably these crisps. And I'll go and eat some more of those. And yeah, thank you for watching. Oh no. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. And get yourself a SeoulBox if you want to try these snacks. I'll put the link in the description. I'll put it here as well. I don't have a code for you because this is not a sponsored video, but do give them a look. I think it's a good value for money for what you can get, and have a nice taste of Korea. I hope you enjoyed this random video, and I'll see you in the next one, which will probably be more in line with what I do on this channel. So either sewing, art, or literature. Thanks for watching. Like and comment down below if you know any of these snacks, if you're from Korea, if you know these, if you like them, or if you've tried them, or if you would like to try them. I'd love to know what you guys think of it, and I'll see you soon.